शंकर बॉस। यू हैव सच अ केयरिंग हेंडी मैन, एवरी डे शी पैक सम नाइस फ्रूट्स फॉर यू, नाइस वे टू फिनिश लंच। यू नो वट, दिस इज पैक्ड विद विटामिन के।
विटामिन के? नेवर हर्ड ऑफ इट। व्हाट डज के स्टैंड फॉर एनीवे? कमिंग अपन।
के स्टैंड्स फॉर कोएगुलेशन, स्पेल्ट विद अ के इन डैनिश लैंग्वेज। थिंग इज, you require vitamin K for post synthesis of certain proteins in your body for blood coagulation.
Amazing man, gyan ka bhandar hai tu. And boss is always so impressed by you. Her meeting mein, whenever he asks any question, you always have an answer. Ganesh?
Yes sir.
That's because I'm sakat hot maga. Today's meeting was damn good, no? You should have seen how boss was looking at me for analysis of the results. No one can crunch data like I do. Wait till the year end, while I dissect the report.
Yaar Ganesh, everyone in the office knows you're a maths and stats guru. But mere se ye sab nahi hota yaar. I function on gut. Sahi laga, karo. Nahi laga, mat karo. Aur agar sahi laga, to bina bak-bak kiye chup-chap kaam karo.
Gut and all is nonsense. Don't get offended, huh? It's okay. See, everything is based on analytics. The more you analyze, the more knowledge you get. And with me, it's preparations. Without any preparations, I don't go for a meeting.
Whatever, man. Okay, it's time for vitamin C.
Vitamin C? Don't tell me your wife has packed some oranges. You know what? I read in an article that vitamin C fights against COVID-19.
I was talking about this vitamin C. C is for cigarette, Baba.
Tell me one thing. How much does a pack of cigarette cost?
One sec. I think I forgot my light. About 400 bucks.
And how many you smoke a day?
About a pack.
A pack. Okay. And how long have you been smoking for?
Let's see. 20 years. Now, are you going to analyze my risk of heart attack?
Well, I could. But I have a different point. Wait a second. You know what? You could have been a proud owner of a BMW today.
A BMW?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
How?
Analytics. You see, 400 rupees for a pack per day and for a month and over a period of 20 years, considering the factors like market returns and inflation, calculated on an XIRR method, by now, you could have roughly saved around 40 lakhs rupees. And what does 40 lakhs rupees get you now? A Beamer?
A BMW?
Yeah.
Ek baat batao. Do you smoke?
Never.
Hey, you got a light? Thanks, man. Then where's your Beamer?
Huh?